So recently there was an update on this game. Now I don't know if it actually... Yes, okay, it did save my quick save. Alright, so we're back into the back room, my boys. Lanterns as light. I heard something. You know, dark, spooky hallway, I ain't going there. Mm-mm. That's just a cause for trouble, my boys. What's this? That's... blood? What did I just trigger? I hear something. I hear something. Oh my god. I saw that. You don't have a key that fits in the... yeah. Alright. What the fuck? Oh no. This just got real. Shut up. Shut up. Nuh-uh. I saw a reptilian monster. You son of a bitch. Don't scare me like that. I am under pressure right now. I don't know where that creature is, and I don't want to find out. What is this? This is the door that I opened earlier, right? Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, it's still after me! It is still after me! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! My heart. Holy crap. I can't unlock. Sanity pill. Alright. How exactly do I get out of here? Dog whistle. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm trying to use it. It's not letting me use it. Yes? No. Oh God! There are more than one! There are more than one! Dude, if I could show you my shivers right now, I have them everywhere. Times chased. I have been chased 4 times. Taken. Highest level reached one. They survived 3. I've survived 3 days. Wow. 1 out of 6 endings. I don't think this is good to play this, actually. You should guys should definitely play it. I'm gonna play some more one day. But for now, I'm just scared. Can't continue, I'm dead. So when you die, you can't restart. I'm quitting. That was only 7 minutes. Okay. Alright. I'll play some more. Just because it's been 7 minutes. Frick, man, that was... That scared the living shit out of me. Oh my God. Jack, let's go into the back rooms. I'm Jack. Dominic's dead, everyone. Tukuladu. I like this part better. Oh, well, look at this. There's nothing at all here. I don't remember doorways in the back rooms. This is dark. No. There are no monsters at this level of the backrooms, I know that. I ain't not even gonna pass you, cause you're gonna break in my face. That's gonna scare me. thought it was following me. I made it back here, really. What? I thought I saw a big monster there. No, 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 no. Another door. It said open. Oh. Wait. Why not close? Why open? What the hell? Run. Oh. Did I just trigger the monster? Is that how you trigger the monster? Is that how the monster appears? What the? Is that a camera? Something watching me. Something is watching you, guy. There was an update to this game. I don't know what it was. Maybe more levels. Maybe I should run because I just heard something in my ears that I didn't really much like. I hate these sounds because I don't know if they're actually just background sounds or that means there's a monster close. I know that sound. I know that sound. No. No, no, no. Not more. I'm not gonna help you. Why was Jeff the killer there? What was with Jeff the killer? Oh my god, the hairs on my cheek. Shut up. Dark hallways. Oh, great. This television doesn't seem to have any buttons to adjust it. I guess I'd need it. What, I have to find a remote now? Didn't scare me that time. Okay, now you're kind of scaring me. This is far scarier than the mobile game I played. Because there wasn't that many atmospheres. Another one, and another one. Follow the broken TV. That seems like a good idea. How do I keep running into this? Get stuck like this last time. Last time I found the exit quite easily. Now I seem to be stuck. I thought I saw something.
My shivers are still there. Okay, this is not funny. I was just thinking of this. When I went into that dark room, I was like, what if I have a flashlight? No.
What the? No. My God.
I was chased. Oh, I get it. So that time where I guess we have 3 days now too. So that time where I got chased the first time, I got chased 4 times because I got chased by one monster and then I got chased by 3 other monsters at the same time. Anyways, hope you guys like this video. Oh my God, I don't even know if I can play this game again because it's so freaking unsettling.